give me the bird.
No way!
Resistance is futile. Give me the bird.
I said no!
Why not?
None of your business, why not? I want to know why you want it.
Data unavailable.
You don't even know? I bet you'd be mean to him, you bully! Why not help us out instead? Don't you know how bad I feel?
Does not compute. Why try to save that which is useless to you? Does not compute.
I feel sorry for you. Eggman failed to give you feelings. Wait a minute, Birdie!
Get going!
Alright, so we let Amy go, so I'm pretty sure after this we're going to get so fired. Okay, so here's Amy's cell. This cell belongs to this black egg. And this cell, if we came here in here as big, would give us a power-up. But since we did not come in here as big, we didn't get the power-up. We didn't get a lot of big power-ups. Like, I forgot one of his big ones that was in the Mystic Ruins. At his house. You saw it during the opening cutscene. Anyway. Let's go and tell Eggman that we accidentally let Amy go.
Testing. 1, 2, 3. Gamma, get ready for battle instructions. Get the jet booster from the ammunition room and get up to the deck.
Oh cool, he's not angry with me. Sweet! I'm not gonna get fired after all. Awesome! Okay. Oh, and if you press out Eggman and all these, you get to go to an Eggman-based Chao Garden. I'm not doing that, because I don't want a wasted save. Is this the... That's the ammunition room. Which is where I think he's set to go. Let's try it anyway. Yep. For some reason, I thought I said ignition room. Whatever.
Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
That cutscene of obtaining the jet booster can actually glitch up, and not in a game-breaking way, just in a graphical way. Basically, when Gamma turns to look at the jet booster, sometimes the jet booster will turn with him. So it looks like, where is it? You lied to me, bitch.
I see you got the jet booster. Report to the rear of the ship.
He wasn't using the PA system. Oh, it seems the monorails aren't active, so... Going up! I always get that, where one of his legs is just up. I think that happens with a lot of characters. Anyway.
How can I serve you, Dr. Robotnik?
Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma!
Now time for a boss fight with Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh no. Oh no.
And it's over.
Stop, Mr. Robot!
Amy?
An evil sword? Wait, remember me?
Amy! Oh, I really don't get this.
Look! The A-carrier's losing altitude!
We've gotta split! Take Amy and go!
What will you do?
I'll nail that Eggman! He must be stopped at all costs!
Thanks again for saving me as usual, Sonic! And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here! Why not leave Eggman and come with us?
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met. Even Birdie wants the best for you. You must ditch that awful Eggman.
Amy, come on!
Dr. Robotnik, enemy, master registration, deleted, E-Series, friends, must save.
That, picture of Amy is actually her SA-1 model. There's just a lot of attention to detail. Anyway. Let's head over to Tails' workshop, ransack the place, because, you know, we can. And, you know, get some oil, maybe? I don't know what robots drink, so.
Pick up.
I love how he just says, like, pick up, put down, pick up, put down. With the voice I got, maybe I could be a robot. Anyway, place it down here, and now we're going back to a stage we haven't seen in a while, Windy Valley. Yeah, we haven't seen it since Tails. It's like... Thank goodness, too. I love this place. Oh, and be careful. Try not to shoot that, because then the bridge will collapse and you'll fall to your death. Anyway, let's get going, because you know, gotta go fast, and everything must die. Whoa. Everything must go. And here we are. Boss fight already. E-103. I want to say this is Delta. Yeah, this is about as much as the boss fights usually get. There's nothing more to it. Seriously, it's like, just spam the shoot button and you'll win. Alright, one down.
Delta. Rescue complete.
About three more to go, I think. I believe there's not a cutscene after this. We'll see in a sec. Mystic Ruins. Well, there was that, I guess. Does that qualify as a cutscene? I wouldn't say no. But anyway, let's get going. Yeah, I like the jet booster. It's nice. Boinky. Anyway, up we go. He is changing modes as he was flying up in the air. Anyway, onwards we go. To another one of my more favorite stages. This one more aesthetically than anything else. Like, I like the music. The level design itself is alright, but aesthetically I really like the stage. Red Mountain. And no, to people who try to piece together Sonic Adventure's story as a whole, This is not, after Red Mountain, this is not the point where Knuckles sees, Gamma and follows him to, Eggman's base. A lot of people I know, think that, it's like this point where, Knuckles, is like, after this stage, this is the point where Knuckles follows Gamma. This is not. Because Knuckles, like, fought Chaos 6, like, after Sonic did, and, you know, and people who tell me, oh, I didn't think that to begin with, it's like, I'm not pointing specifically at you, I just know a few people who like to try and think that Gamma's story happens weirdly. But anyway, Red Mountain, we're in the volcano section, already. We don't actually go to the mountaintops area, which is actually the part of the stage that I like the most. That's where my aesthetic thing comes from. It's like here, yeah, it's alright. It's a cavern. A volcanic cavern. That's about it. But it's that I forgot that Gamma never goes to that section, so whatever. Alright, so in terms of, like, difficulties, Gamma stage is really, all you're doing is just fighting the time limit. Instead of the timer going up constantly, it's going down. Now we're fighting E-104. I forget which one this is. Oh, you're actually flying away from me. I don't think so. Die. Die. Said die. Must save. Quote unquote. Die. Uh-oh, don't get caught in the explosion. Oh wait, I have a shield, so I'll be fine. I was half in the explosion.
E-104 Epsilon. Rescue complete.
Oh, that was Epsilon. Okay. Thank you, Gamma. I don't remember the Roman letters. I just remember the name itself. Oh, hey. Sonic Drift... No. Just no.
E-103 Delta. E-104 Epsilon. Rescue mission accomplished. E-105 Zeta. E-101 Beta. Location unknown. Perhaps aboard the egg carrier.